Why isn't ink drying on my prints? If you are using your HP printer and prints are coming out with wet ink, the issue is typically the result of paper not absorbing the ink properly. There are a few methods you can use to prevent this from happening. Check the paper type and condition. Make sure the paper is appropriate for the print job and in good condition. Some paper might not absorb ink as well as others, causing faded or smeared prints. Plain paper with color lock technology works well for text and documents with graphics. For photos, HP recommends HP Advanced Photo Paper. Be sure that the quality of the paper is good as well. Use clean, wrinkle-free paper. Wrinkled or curled paper can cause dark, horizontal defects. Load paper according to the print side. If the orientation of the paper is incorrect for the printer, it can cause ink-related issues. For example, if you are printing with photo paper, the print side of the paper is coated and is usually smoother, brighter, with a more even pattern under bright light than the uncoated side. For inkjet printers with a rear load tray, load the print side facing up. For inkjet printers with a front load tray, load the print side facing down. Check the print job settings. If the print settings do not match your specific print job, it can cause ink issues when printing. If your printer has a control panel menu, check the settings menu to make sure the paper type is correct for your print job. From the application you are printing from, click File, Print, and then click More Settings. Make sure the color, paper type, paper size, and quality settings are correct for your print job. Check the quality of your source photo or document. If the quality of the file you are printing is inadequate, ink-related issues can result. Click the Edit button and use the tools to improve colors, brightness, contrast, and any other appearance settings. Higher resolution photographs and graphics result in clearer prints with more accurate colors.